Welcome to another RTE video. In this video, we're going to look at the newest beta 3.2 from reMarkable. reMarkable is adding some new features and polishing the changes introduced in the 3.0 release. Let's look through the release notes. The first new feature is the ability to cut, copy, and select type text using touch gestures. The second new feature is the ability to add your name and contact information on the sleep screen. They have also made improvements to the pinch and zoom functionality when continuous pages was introduced in 3.0. And finally, they reintroduced the option to send converted handwritten notes or typed text as the body of an email. To add your contact information to the sleep screen, in Settings, under Security, select Edit Personal Information. Then enter your information and press Save when you're done. Your information will now appear at the bottom of the sleep screen. The next new feature we'll look at is how to select type text with gestures. To begin, select the text icon. Using the touch gestures, tap on the text you want to select. As you can see, this is a beta, so the functionality is still a work in progress. Now, we'll look at the improvements to pinch and zoom. I can tell there has been an improvement, however, it's still not a smooth transition when zooming in or out. The final update allows you to send typed text as the body of an email instead of sending it as an attachment. Well, that wraps up our video on the recent 3.2 beta release for the reMarkable 2. I'm looking forward to additional improvements to pinch to zoom and selecting of typed text with gestures. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. This has been RTE. See you in the next video.